look at what happens when politicians say things they don't think they're being recorded. That happened to Congresswoman Cynthia McKinney, and as our Jeannie Most explains, she's not the only one.
For a politician, it can be a tiny but deadly weapon, the open mic that you forgot you had on. Congressman Cynthia McKinney was all cheery.
Good morning.
As she arrived for district day, a time to meet with her constituents, but as reporters kept asking about the alleged scuffle with a security guard at the nation's capital, McKinney got miffed.
Well, you're a distraction because that seems to be all you want to talk about.
McKinney finally got up and left, telling WGCL's reporter, I'll be back. That's when her open mic picked up this.
Well, crap. Now, you know what? They lied. Just cause, and cause is a fool.
Cause is Cause Carson, McKinney's aide who set up the interview.
It's a pleasure to work with someone who believes in taking care of the people.
After McKinney realized her mic was on, she returned to the interview.
Anything that is captured by your audio that is captured while I'm not seated in this chair is off the record and is not permissible to be used. Is that understood?
Understood, but ignored.
Well, crap.
McKinney is in royal company. Remember Prince Charles hissing about a BBC reporter during a photo op with his sons? President Bush was even more graphic, referring to a New York Times reporter. It's incredibly easy to forget that you're wearing a mic like this. After all, it's completely wireless. We're always having to remind folks to turn it off. Right before President Reagan made a radio speech, he famously joked into a live mic about bombing Russia.
We begin bombing in 5 minutes.
Even a pop star sometimes pops off her mouth, forgetting she's mic'd. At a concert in Rio, Britney Spears was backstage letting her dancers have it.
Oh my God, this is retarded. They told me they were going to do a vamp. Oh no, what are they doing?
Though her people said later, that wasn't her voice. In this age of the sound bite, when you get bitten, you can't take it back.
Is that understood?
No matter how much you smile. Jeannie Mo, CNN, New York.